is an example of how dangerous the roads are in Murray County last night. Right as the snow started, a car rolled down in the woods. This was on Hampshire Pike and Cecil Farm Road. Everyone inside the car was trapped. Two kids and an adult were able to climb up that ladder that you see right there. Crews had to put a basket down and pull up the other adult in the car with a rope.